In this segment, we'll talk about some of the rules of binary matrix operations. So let's look at one of them is called the commutative law of addition. What does that mean is that if A and B are M by N matrices, so what that means is that they are of size M by N. So if you have A matrix which is size M by N and B is of size M by N, then of course the addition is defined. But what is the commutative law of addition is that, hey, if I add B to A, that's same as adding A to B. That's the commutative law of addition, which makes sense because, again, if this is an M by N matrix, and M by N matrix, the addition, of course, will be M by N matrix, which is the same as here. Then also that if I want to calculate the individual elements of A plus B, I'll be taking the ijth element of A and the bijth element of B. Here, if I was going to calculate this, it'll be bij element of B and the aij element of A. And you can very well see that they'll be the same number, whether I add this number to this number or whether I add this number to this number. And that's what the commutative law of addition is telling us to. And that's the end of this segment.